Got a couple bodies that I gotta get rid of. I'm making money, but the hatred inside me is getting deeper. Now I'm looking for a route of escape, cause every time I play this game, stupid shit surrounded me, it never changed. I done flipped it for the better. I remember that stupid kid that was whipping on Berettas, running from the left to the right, making money in the middle of the night. And the crazy smoking on the medical, thinking about my life. I'm motherfucking switched up and turning tripe. This life ain't for me, I should be dead by now. But it's funny how I found life somehow. Who the fuck am I, product of the streets? Sometimes I go 2 weeks without a plate to eat or some sleep. That's just me, am I going crazy? I don't know.